Kevin Haggart, I'm head of music at Robert Gordon's College, and this is our wonderful multi-purpose teaching, learning and performing space for music and drama. We use this space to give our pupils hands-on experience of producing theatrical productions and musical concerts. Apart from the opportunity to perform for a live audience, we also teach our pupils about audio and video recording and editing, broadcasting, and how to set up and use professional standard sound and lighting systems. It's a very popular space with pupils. Lottie, would you like to tell us more about this fantastic facility?
The Craig Centre is used by both junior and senior school pupils. It's been the home for junior school performances like Joseph and his amazing Technicolor Dreamcoat. It is also used by clubs like Highland Dancing. Senior school pupils have performed renowned musical productions, including Les Miserables, The Addams Family, and Legally Blonde. And each year, our music department hosts like Live at the Craig Centre and the coveted Young Musician of the Year competition.
Thanks, Lottie. This flexible space allows us to give pupils the chance to work and rehearse and perform in a professional environment. The facilities here have had a wonderful impact on the teaching and learning opportunities that we're able to offer our pupils. The Craig Centre is a very special place. There's nothing else quite like it in Aberdeen, and it's become an integral part of life here at RGC. One of the most significant investments that we made when setting up and equipping the Craig Centre is our wonderful concert grand piano. And it's now my pleasure to invite you to enjoy I Got Rhythm by George Gershwin, followed by Etude in C-sharp minor, Opus 10 number 4 by Frédéric Chopin, both performed by Robert, who is one of our S6 pupils.